The spiky dog toy. No more.
Should have enough shampoo there for him.
Ha ha ha! It's like taking a bath.
It's better you give him a bath tonight. He thinks I'm a bad person for doing it. At least you like baths, Lexi. He doesn't. And one of the cats is curious. Hi, kitty cat.
Give me
yeah.
some of that.
What?
Up there. Give me some of that there.
Is that enough?
Yep,
for you. Lexi, stop, please.
Puppy. The puppy's still in the bath. Puppy.
Lex, stop. Boy does not like getting baths.
Near does her cat. That's terrible.
We're gonna have to do. We're gonna have to do the flush the drain out again.
Was that Spike?
He'll be fine. He'll be fine. He's a good boy. He puts up with it. Of course, I feel awful after I give him a bath. Because he gives me this look that says, "Why are you doing this to me?"
Yeah, he always asks you after that.
Lexi, back up. Let Uncle Dan get
the puppy. So.
Yeah, it's okay.
Come on. Come on.
All right, just spike it on.
Just close the bathroom door, or else he's going to freak out. Right?
No.
Well, he freaks out with me.
Give me another towel.
Yeah, hang on. Hang on a sec. There's another one. Got one. Here we go. No, you could have used my bath towel. Oh. Sad boy. Isn't he? He's a good boy. He's a good boy. We had to get those marrow treats for him again, though. Because he likes those a lot better than that trail mix.
That's not a happy puppy, I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, you think?
Where's that other blanket?
What other blanket? Which other blanket? Oh, there it is. Yeah. Yeah, I think you better put that down because he's going to...
You're about to get soaking wet. I'm about
to finish it. Yes, he is a sad boy.